How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm gonna do how to get a jawline, how to get rid of chubby cheeks. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support, helps my channel grow. Please follow me on Instagram, DylanBerg999. So first exercise that we're gonna do is we are going to lift our head back and we're gonna stretch out the neck, which is gonna help the jawline and the chubby cheeks. So we're just gonna go like this and we're just gonna hold this position. Again, neck completely back, hold this position for about 10 seconds. So again, keep holding it. Perfect, quick little break. The next exercise that we're going to do is for the chubby cheeks and it's just sucking in the cheeks like this. I'm gonna do 20 reps, so just like this. Just like that, very, very simple. Next exercise that we're going to do is we are going to turn our neck like this and we're gonna hold this position for about 15 seconds. So again, just go like this and twist, holding your neck like this and just hold this position for 15 seconds. So again, keep going. Very, very simple to do. Perfect, take a quick little break, about a 5 second break. And then what we're gonna do is we're now gonna do this side. So again, and again, this will help the jawline, you guys, trust me. So again, just like this. Perfect, really, really good, you guys. Okay, next exercise that we're gonna do is we're gonna turn our head side to side like this. So one, we're gonna do 10 reps. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Perfect, you guys, quick little break. Okay, again, next exercise we're gonna do, we're now gonna tip our neck like this and we're gonna hold this position. So again, stretching out the neck, really hitting this area right in here. So again, hold this position, really, really good, hold it. Keep going. Perfect, you guys, really, really good. Great exercise. So end of video, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already.